Taylor Hall able to move it, intercept it. The Red Wings' Helm back into the devil zone. Helm shot it in off the glass, and he took a hit there from Dalton Prout. Spinning with it was Nielsen, got it in down low in front of the goal. Scores!
Got it.
There it is! It's game number 80 for him, game 82 for the Red Wings. Riley Sahin scores his first of the season.
Oh my God. The Red Wing bench is. I'm looking to my left. All smiles, a lot of teeth. And they are incredibly, I don't know what the word is, for a good friend who's had a really, really tough year. But a guy who's hung in there, and he'll be back. And he's got a lot of support right next to him on this bench. I can't tell you what the smiles were when they realized that the Irishman got himself a goal. They're still smiling down here. Oh my God, that's good stuff.
There's another octopus on the ice. Celebrate Riley Sahin's first. That'll be held by Corey Schneider. Nielsen and Helm draw the helpers on the Sahin tally. As they come together after the whistle went, and as we go to break, we'll replay what has been a long time coming for Riley Sahin. Game 80 for him this season. He had 11 helpers. He helped himself to his first goal of the season right there. What a relief for number 15. Red Wings in the lead.
Well, here's a look. Riley Sahin is sitting right to my left. He's watching the monitor, and he just said to me, "You got to come between the benches more often." Zetterberg came over, gave him a five. Everybody coming over. Oh, my God. He said, "Boy, it was long overdue." Good stuff. He's just smiling.
Couldn't get a hold of it. Good coverage down low by the Devils. Jacob Josephson got it to center ice. Then he got stopped. Ouellette stepped up. Puck free there for Nyquist. Left for Russo. On to Zetterberg. Into the Devils' zone. Zetterberg turns inside. Finds Nyquist. Save it. Scores! Tatar has 25th. 2-0.
Great patience by number 40, who got recognized before the game. He can protect the puck with his left arm and his left knee. Green can't get the stick into him, or Josephson rather. And Zetterberg protects the puck well enough to make the play to Nyquist. And he gets the original shot, rebound to Tatar, 2-0, just like that.
Russo spins it around for Sahin. Took a bounce, Sahin got it back off the feet from Helm. Zetterberg dumped it in as he got bumped by John Moore. Zetterberg moved up on a loose here for Nyquist. Back down low. Wow. Zetterberg scores!
Baby.
In game 1,000, he's got to go.
That's
and it's 3-0.
What a play by Nyquist. That was right in my sight line, kid. Right from center ice.
Goals, 68 points in the season for the Red Wing captain in this game 82 this year. Game 1,000 of his amazing career.
Well, he's made a living scoring goals from severe angles, and this is no exception. Look at this. His feet are behind the line. He banks it, looks like off Schneider, up into the net. Boy, oh boy, look at that. Yeah, got a little piece of it on the collar of the glove. But a beautiful, beautiful play by Gus Nyquist right in my sight line. Across to that, the left dot to Schneider, right on the stick of Zetterberg with the left-hand shot on the right side of the ice.
Green back to get it. Larkin now. Larkin into the Devil's zone, going wide with it. Lovejoy forcing there in front of the goal.
Oh.
Scores! Riley Sahin's got joking over the last week that Riley Sheahan and one of our producers, Mary Brady, said it weeks ago that Riley Sheahan will likely get the last goal to Joe. Boy, I hope this one stands up.
Yeah. Wow. The fact that he's got two goals tonight will certainly make him feel better. Not great, but better. And look at Larkin, boy. He just stood in there. And that was Abdelkader that popped it across. A beautiful pass there. And Riley Sheahan, when I was standing in between the benches, he just said, boy, it's been a long time coming.
That play went from a Wolverine to a Spartan to a member of the Fighting Irish. The CCHA had its legacy at Joe Louis Arena was so big. And here's a look at it.
Larkin steals the puck and starts it out. And with his speed and grit now, can't stay with him. Bang, bang, play. I don't think Tatar touched that puck coming across the front. Doesn't matter. Riley Sheahan's got himself number two. And his teammates couldn't be happier for him as the Octopi continue to litter the ice. And wasn't it interesting? Commissioner Bettman said, it's okay. Listen to this. This is what Red Wing hockey has become.